Hey guys, welcome to the studio. Today we're going to talk about the making of the Señorita Remix. So we're going to start by listening to the original song just a bit, which many of you know by now. Now, one of the main elements that we added all the way from the beginning is a synth, which is here. And you want to come up with the melody of the song you're working on so that you're able to put it on different instruments and get to play with it a little. So we have this. And along with the track, it sounds like this. Okay, now for the next part, we added a piano. And just like with the melody, you want to find out which chords are being used in the song, so you can put something in. I'm no piano player myself, but we came up with something simple that I think kind of works. Now for this part, we just started throwing in different elements to give it more energy and to build some tension up. So we have the original file here. And with everything added. Here you're listening to this other synth that we added. Let me get that. Yeah. Okay, and we were here. Now for the next part, we wanted to keep the energy up. So we added a kick or bass drum, which is the usual thumping that you hear in almost every song. So that along with some arrangements here. And here we're just building some tension up again. So yeah, that's basically it. As you can see, it's not that much of a remix, but more like an edit. That's what I really think of this, because, you know, we didn't come up with a whole different song, as many remixes do, and we wanted to keep the original vibe in essence, but giving it more energy and making it more progressive, so to speak. So yeah, that was actually the hardest part, because we just had one file to work with all the instruments on it. And normally when you get to be the official remixer for a song, or you're in a contest or something, you get anywhere from 20 to about 50 or 60 different files, which represent each of the individual instruments that were used in the song. So that way you're able to tweak, edit, mute, delete, everything you want. If you're just listening to something that you just don't like, you can go ahead and delete it. And, you know, life gets much easier that way. It wasn't our case, but we still wanted to give it a shot, and we just tried to make the best with what we had. So yeah, there you have it. Thanks a lot for watching. Please let me know what you think in the comments. Like and share if you did like, and I guess I'll see you guys around. Thanks.